A very warm good morning to all my dear children. I am your class teacher Ritu Kumar. Let us understand comparing weight of two objects. For comparing weight, we will need this and balance. You all must have seen this in the vegetable market. Let's start comparing objects. The pan with the heavier object always goes down, and the pan with lighter object always goes up. And when the pans are balanced, means the objects in the pans have equal weight. Let's see some live examples. This is a pan balance. Put one pan in one pan and a potato in other pan. As you can see, the pan which has potato weighs down, means potato is heavier than the pan, or we can say pan is lighter than potato. Moving further, let's keep an egg in one pan and a tomato in other pan. The pans are neither going up nor down. So when the pans are balanced, the objects in the pans have equal weight. I hope comparing weight is an easy task for you all. Make your own pan balance and start comparing weight of different objects. Thank you. God bless you.